Hello guys, my name is Joel Mukanya. I'm a CEO and founder at JTDevs. For today's video, we're going to create some examples on sync method using C# in 2022. We already have an example that we create on a variable, sync variable, and then it contains a value to an university of technology. So we'll start by using a length property, which is going to allow us to know how many characters that we have within our value, or which we have on our value. So let's see. The next one would be to actually make use of to upper. So to upper will allow us to create a new string that will convert all characters to uppercase. To lower, we allow also to convert all characters to lowercase. To lower. So the next one will be concat, which is going to allow us to combine two strings. We need to access concat from string class, not from your variable or the object that you create, because it's going to give you an error. The first argument that we need to pass will be the string, the university variable, and then the second one will be the value that we want to combine it with. So the next example will be interpolation. So interpolation is the use of a variable. You create your variable, then you place it within a curly bracket. But you need to make also use of a dollar sign. We're just going to use it in a bit. And so the first thing that we need to do is specify a dollar sign, then your double quotation. Let's say university name, university. Our next example is to access a particular character using square brackets. So index of 2 will display H. We're starting from 0, 0, 1, 2. Because computers start from 0. Index of. So index of will allow us to return an index of a particular value, of a particular string value, or a portion of a character. It might be a string or it might be a character. So I'm just going to get the index or the position of university. So it will be from where university is starting from. Then it will display that. So it's starting from position 8, then we should see the value 8. Next one will be substring. Substring will allow us to get a portion of the string. So I want to, we want to get a portion of a string based on the indexes, which will be start and end. So I want to start from 0 all the way to 7. So 0 will be from the first character all the way to the last one. So Surname, the length of Surname is 7. So escape character. So let's say for instance, if you want to display you want to include a particular character within your string, then you need to include it by using the escape character. So on this example will be we find JavaScript. So what if we had double quotation? Like in one of your example, you see that it will actually to start only including the thing considered as a thing from here all the way to here. Not all the way there, because this one has been cut off. But if you want to include double quotation, the inner double quotation, all you need to do is to make use of a slash, and then that will be problem solved. Okay. For any character that you want to include within your string. So let's say maybe I want to include a slash after S, just to separate maybe something like this, like that, maybe that. Then I need to include two slash to escape it. Then you see it working. Then only one slash will be included within our string. Let's display centers. For a new line, you need to make use of slash n, and for table, it's going to be slash d. Let's run our program. We got an error. It's complaining that our string does not have a property or a definition of length. It's supposed to be uppercase L, so that you see, I use it uppercase L, but in here I use lowercase. Sorry about that. So we're going to run it one more time. Okay, here we go. As you can see, the maximum character that we have within our sentence, within our university name, was 32. And then we convert it to upper, to lower. Concat, we add another string, or we combine Trinidad University of Technology with 2022. So the interpolation that we use a university name, and then we use that. And then to display a particular character at a given index, we by using square brackets. Index all form, we pass university, then university starting at position 8. And then substring, so we display, we spell 0 all the way to 7, then we get Trani. We find Java's phone, so you see that it includes only one character or one slash. So to escape, then we're supposed to add another slash. We're supposed to be like 2. Okay, so it can be any character that you want to include within your string. All right, thank you guys. Please subscribe, share, and like the video. Bye.